Guy Class has won the 2017 Card Player Poker Tour Seneca Fall Poker Classic $1,000 No Limit Hold'em Main Event at the Seneca Niagara Casino Resort. The 46-year-old truck salesman from nearby Buffalo, New York topped the field of 271 entries to win the $58,608 top prize, becoming the latest CPPT champion in securing his spot on an upcoming issue of Card Player Magazine. Despite not being a professional player, Class has found plenty of success on the field in 2017. Back in April he came out on top of a field of 267 entries to win the 2017 Western New York Poker Challenge at the Same Casino. Class now has lifetime tournament earnings totaling $157,848. In addition to the title in the money, Class also scored 432 Card Player Player of the Year points, enough to move him into 413th place in the overall standings. In addition to his two title runs, he also finished third in another $1,000 by an event held at Seneca Niagara Casino Resort. Class entered the final table as the shortest stack with 9 players remaining. His 139,000 was worth less than 6 big blinds when play resumed. He was able to find a tripler right off the bat and then was able to build from there. Class eliminated Lou Procopio in 6th place $11,004 to climb even higher on the leaderboard. From there Class was able to take control of the short-ended final table, and after he knocked out Hassan Jamil in third place $26,553, he took more than a 3-1 chip lead into heads-up play with Mark Roberts. The blinds were at 30,000,60,000 and an ante of 5,000 when the final hand of the tournament was dealt. The two players as a wear flop of a 52 in Roberts bet 300,000. Class moved all in Roberts quickly made the call with the 5-4-2 pair. Class was in trouble with the 8 but quickly turned the tables by spiking the 8 on the turn. Roberts was left needing to hit the 5 in order to double up. The 5 did not come in, Class secured the pot in the title while Roberts was sent to the rail as the runner-up with $36,839. Here is a look at the payouts and poi points awarded in this event. Place player earnings USD poi points ein Guy Class $58,608 432 2 Mark Roberts $36,839 363 Hassan Jamil $26,553 288 4 Jason Sagle $19,615 216 5 Ernest Guarda Amas $14,592 180 6 Lu Procopio $11,004 144 7 Brett Girdler $8,612 108 Robert Bruckny $6,698 72 9 Thomas Tomasello $5,382 36 The Seneca Gaming and Entertainment Poker Room is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week on the first floor of the Seneca Niagara Casino and Hotel. The 23-Table-Room features 13 Big-Screen-Televisions, free Wi-Fi, free drinks, free parking, player rewards and spreads a large selection of hold'em, stood in Omaha Games. The gaming floor offers roughly 4,000 slot machines, table games and kino. The world-class gaming facility opened in 2002 as the result of an $80 million remodel of the Niagara Falls Convention and Civic Center into a full-service casino. The property also features fine dining, star-studded entertainment, a health and wellness spa and many other premium guest amenities. For more information or to book a room, call 7,162,991,100 or visit the casino homepage. To learn more about the CPPT and see other upcoming tour stops, visit the tour's homepage. Photo Credit Poker News $1000 No Limit Hold'em $200 KGTD Coverage Event Info Results News Recaps.